hard work, sacrifice. It's all coming down to this.
Today we're working on reaction time. I want you to blast that bag off the chains. It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this. Pick that up. Right on. Come on, speed, speed. There we go. Good rhythm. Come on, find your flow. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Keep working. Man, you really came a long way. I like what I saw in there. Today we're gonna work on blocking. Don't let him hit you. There we go. Keep moving, keep moving. Good job. He can't get in on you. That's excellent. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see in there. All right, come on. I want to see you move forward on that. Use your slips. No way, no way. Nothing. He's got nothing. Beautiful. That's it. Stay light, stay loose. Great work today. Really impressed with that. Today we're working on hand and elbow combinations. Nice. Where's the spot? Where's the open? That's it, right there. Come on, hands and elbows. There we go, that's it. That's it. What's he giving you? That's it, bang, that's it. Nice, nice, nice. Nobody can stand to that. Good job, brother. Nice work.
winner by knockout and moving on.
All right, buddy, let's beat this heavy bag up today. Hands and elbows only. Nice, there you go. Right there, just like that, nice. That's it, let's get it, come on. That's it, right there. Perfect.
Finish strong now, 10 seconds.
There we go, that's it. What's he giving you? You would have knocked him out 10 times today. Now let's work on defense. Don't let this guy touch you. You're better than he is. Show him that. Nice work. Roll with that. That's it. All right, come on now. He can't touch you. That's it. Keep away. All right, there we go. You're okay. Shake it off. Good job. That's it. Hands up, hands up. There we go. There you go. No way, no way. Nothing. He's got nothing. Beautiful job. That was awesome. All right, we're gonna focus on takedown defense. I do not want to see you on the mat. Great job there. Don't let him hit you. That's it, good stance. Keep moving. Nice motion. Good. Good job. Flip that and get inside. That's it. Watch what you're doing. Parry that. Good hips. Way to use your head on that one. He couldn't even come close to tapping a leg.
Ready. Fight.
Winner by knockout and moving on.
Ready. Ready. Fight.
Thank you.
Ready. Ready. Fight.
Oh, stay sharp. Stay focused. Keep it up. Get your hands back.
Winner by knockout and moving on to the finals.
All right, buddy, let's beat this heavy bag up to the hands and elbows only. Good job. That's it. Let's get it. Come on. We're not kicking right now. Hands and elbows only. All right, come on. Find the target. Oh, nailed it. Not stop. Keep throwing. Nice. Keep going. Last 10. Let's get it. There we go. That's it. Not bad work on the bag today. You can see you have a lot of potential here. Let's focus on clinch control. Keep pushing them. That's it. Regain control here. Come on, set up your strikes now. Elbows in. Keep moving. Come on now, let's get back inside. Work through it. Push your way back in now. Pinch those elbows. That's it. Clinch control, pull down his head. Excellent job. You could not do any better.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Mountain and Boss El Guapo Rutan. Boss Rutan. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next ultimate fighter. Black trunks for Rutan. Orange trunks for Mountain. Boss Rutan's got a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Joe.
Reach advantages, when used correctly, are one of the best advantages to have in mixed martial arts. You can hit your opponent, and they can't hit you.
He's able to block the punch. There it is, swing and a miss.
Good kick.
Right hand. There he goes with a 1-2. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. Good connection with the straight by Rutan.
They separate from the clinch.
Good left hand by Mount.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Good job landing. Whoa! Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike. Head kick!
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
Strong jab.
Whoa!
Just like that!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Here we see it again. Boom! Wow!
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 14 seconds of the...